guess where I am. Trying to make it easy. I'm here in San Francisco. I've got tickets to tonight's Giants game, and I've got 8 hours and $100 to show you all the best stuff in the city. I'm psyched. I'm here at the top of Lombard Street, the crookedest street in the country. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna enjoy it by walking downhill, my specialty. Come on. See? Downhill, no problem. Not an uphill. That's so 5 years ago. So, San Francisco, the city by the bay. Let's check out the bay. Come with me.
I'm Matt Fisher, and I'm going to show you all of the must-see spots in baseball cities throughout the country. I'm on a limited budget, and I'm racing against the clock to make it to the game on time, here on your Key to the City.
Red and white cruises leaving right out of Fisherman's Wharf. Wait till you see what we're about to see. Come on. Golden Gate Bridge right behind me, a beautiful view, a little fog, but we'll take that. I don't know if you've ever seen the beginning of a television show, this is that bridge. The fog is starting to clear. You're getting a real clear view of it now, right? Take it easy on the foghorn, all right? You're ruining it. There's plenty of great footage of the Golden Gate Bridge if you want to see it. In fact, here. See? Beautiful, and it's like that, except foggy. Here at Alcatraz Island, operated as a federal prison from 1933 to 1963. Famously broken into by Sean Connery and broken out of by Clint Eastwood. Home to many of our most famous elderly male superstars. And there's your postcard. Beautiful view of downtown San Francisco. What a great way to see the city. Oh, beautiful. Lucky for us, the Exploratorium is just a few piers out there. Come on. All right, we're here at the Exploratorium, which is not a museum. It's an ongoing exploration of science, art, and human perception, which I've got to check out. Come on. Founded by Frank Oppenheimer and opened in 1969, the New York Times says that the Exploratorium is the most important science museum open since the mid-20th century. Here in the East Gallery, the focus is biology, and not only can you see cool stuff like this giant Douglas fir, but you can see other living things from all around the bay, and all presented in this incredible way. What do you think? Is this a good look for me? We're here at the observatory where you can learn about the geography and the climate of the Bay Area. The view isn't much, but you take what you can get, right? And every hour on the hour, this amazing kinetic sculpture counts out the hour. Look at this. So cool in here. Visitors here can see the workshops where men and women develop and build the exhibits that make up the museum. Isn't that wild? I feel like I have something stuck in my teeth. I wonder if anybody has 105,387 and a half toothpicks. Never mind, I'll find some. The West Gallery is dedicated to human phenomena, what people believe and how they act in social situations. These exhibits are amazing. I've never seen anything like this before. All right, now my mind and my heart are full, but my belly is hurting. It is lunchtime. Come on. All right, it's time for lunch, so we're here at the Rim. It opened in the 50s as a bait shop with a cooler full of beer, and now it's one of the last great old-school waterfront eateries. Check this out. It's a lot that's tempting, but everybody recommends the Ramp Burger. I'm going with the Ramp Burger. That's great. Love to see the big sights downtown and things like that. Come to a nice, funky little spot, little character, get a great burger. See the water? Oh, can't be beat. Cheers. All right, it's been a great day so far, but I feel like it's time for a little adventure. Follow me. All right, we're here at K1 Speed Kart Racing. I'm a renaissance man. I like to show you my various skills. Watch me drive. Come on. Good about how I went out there. Car felt good. Track felt good today. I'm pleased. I'm pleased with how it went. Somehow I came in third on a two-way tie for first. That's fine. I'm not an expert on the scoring. It's fine. It's fine. Still proud. All right. Can't be all fun and games. We got a baseball game to get to. First, a celebratory drink. Come on. All right, right across the street from AT&T Park is Momo. We got a lively patio scene and a beer wait just for me. Come on. I'll take a beer, please. Here's the Giants. Great bar inside, and then look at this patio. Is this living or what? Go Giants! All right, dust off the plate. Just about time, come on. Think about everything we saw today. We took a beautiful tour of the bay. We got our minds blown at the Exploratorium. Had a great burger down by the water. And then I showed America what true driving is. What a day. My name is Matt Fisher. This has been Key to the City. We'll see you next time.